The bind, torture, kill killer, Dennis Rader, was known for his strange behaviors outside of his murders. This photo of Dennis revealed to investigators his truly sick mind. He would at times dress in the clothes of the women he would kill and donned a plastic woman mask before tying himself up. It had been believed that the BTK killer had actually stopped killing until he was eventually captured and sentenced to 10 consecutive life sentences.